Hello everybody, White Mouse in the house and welcome back to the world of false outcome. Now, the bet is set, the game is on. The demon thinks we are the toy in its hand, but we are not, and we will prove it. Now I have a Z item, clock hand, metal wire. And a fish eye. Still have no idea what is it for though. I can guess the other two, but not this one. So we will continue by finding a clock for this clock hand. It's like all the door lock here. It's kinda annoying. Yeah, Anubis, but the eyes that I saw before were definitely cast, and I'm pretty sure that Anubis is a dog god. Is that a dog? I don't want to be disrespect to Egyptian here. The clock, no clock here. I will have to find it on the first floor then. Okay. A clock. I should avoid the rest. Whatever it does, it can be good. Oh. A fallen sculpture. He our battery. I don't want to know what fuel him. A clock. No way, okay. A clock can be in the kitchen, right? Cause that's weird. Yep, but I still have to check though. Oh, come on! Okay, let's try it. Insert the metal wire into the keyhole and pick up the key from underneath the door. Yes! A living room key. Okay. Certainly there will be a clock in the living room. I'm on the right track again, baby. I'm out of math though. I need to find some soon or I will be faint. Who is that person? Who is that person? Just an old man. Golem. Golem means an unformed being, a baby in Hebrew, the language of the Jews. Kabbalah puts forth the notion that power is instinct in all letters, words, and numbers. Mankind would be at God's and create animals and other life if they harness this power. That doesn't sound too good. A piece of paper was unfolded and laid out on the books on the lower shelf. Its edge was yellow and about to tear. This look like the first floor. Yes, this is the first floor. Enter to close. Hell ho. Okay. I really hope that that is just a child. Yes, it is a child's drawing. The living room, there is something look like a leaf or a queen there. The same in the kitchen. Maybe an arrow to show me something is there. And an arrow in the kitchen to point into something look like a secret room. That's a lot to think. and look at something near the stair. Okay. There is a symbol of the sun and the moon on both sides of the house, but I'm not sure what that means for now. So I will have to check where the mark, what the mark means. Big brother. Second brother. And an empty hook. Okay. Need to find the picture of the third brother. Riddle for children. Mary was an apple girl. She was going to give an apple to her hungry cat at home but bumped into a starving mouse along the way. Although she really wanted to give the apple to the cat, she couldn't let the mouse stay hungry. What should she do? Is it that as a would be too would be too shoe? Yeah, in my opinion, cat don't like apple, so... Oh my god! The mouse ate berry and the cat ate the mouse and you ate the... Everyone was spoon. The bottom drawer opened. A beautiful golden key inside was opened for the inspection. There was a thick quart of paint on the metal. Cat golden key. Okay, what the actual fuck was that? I don't understand. I don't understand at all. But I still got the key, so I don't care. There was a note in the photo frame. Read it right away. A B C K 1 2 3 4. Back. Huh? Yeah, 2 1 3 4. Something like that. Yeah. When I know it, when you use it. Yeah, something on the table. A few pieces of paper were carelessly tied together. There were messy scribbles on them. Push in boots. There lived an ordinary family a long, long time ago. When the father passed away, he left behind a house to his children. He left the mean to the eldest and the mule to the second oldest. The youngest were left nothing but the cat in the farm. I guess I can only skin you and take your fur to the market. The youngest had run out of money. The cat spoke hastily when it heard the words. Please don't do that. I will repay you in kind if you show me kindness and give me a pair of shoes. The youngest was curious and so begged a pair of old boots of a passing cobbler. The cat now stood in boots, followed the youngest to town. The townkeeper refused to open the door when it started to rain at night. Crunk, 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 crunk. The cat in boots ate the townkeeper. The youngest changed into warm clothes and spent the night in comfort. The writing died off at the end of the paper. What is it? Huh? Okay, don't eat me, please. Oh, it's running away. Well, I have to find the clock and change the time first. Can I check? No. Oh, yeah, the picture is too high for me. The pond could be seen from the lock window. And you can see a pool from the glass of the door. So, this is the living room, right? So, that means that arrow point out from the kitchen is the way out the jack. It's not a secret room. Okay, I will save here for safety. I can hear the clock ticking, but where is it? Okay, this is no joke. I'm out of match. So, no, there also no clock here. Yes, I had to find the picture of the youngest brother in order to open where the clock is. Oh, something on the floor. Key on the floor. Yeah, that's simple. Nah, a cat should do a cat job and eat the rat here. Eat every rat in here, so it won't hurt me. Bad cat. You wanna eat human? The dog was labeled display room. That on the first floor. Okay, I should read the label first. I'm sorry. Hope nothing can come out from hell. I mean hole. I mean whatever. Okay. Now I need to get the match, please. Okay, I got one match. Got the light right away. The no number of the match remain two, so I don't know how many match I get left to conserve it. This is very bad. Count of Madrid. Okay, Spain and count. I have Boon. Maybe Boon, right? Count. A sparkling exterior size, but for a moment, only internal beauty will endure throughout the ages. Well, that's quite philosophically, but I don't know how to explain that to open that door. Okay, what on more match? More please. Okay. I'm feel like I'm safe. I feel like I'm safe now. And a locked door. Had I already fallen? Oh, so that is what it means by the moon and sun symbol. Well, it doesn't seem like this is the human world anymore. Queen. I still don't see any clock around though. So it's very worrisome. I don't. Well, okay. I will. I found nothing here too. So I will check the stair. The eye stair. Maybe it's just the secret stair too, but I hope it can be different. I don't want to go in, but I hope this will have solved the puzzle. Something is blocking me, and the door is locked. A wily staring eye was carved on top of the keyhole. Okay. On top of the keyhole. Well, no use staying here anymore. Let's try the kitchen. Right. So the kitchen, there is something point down. The dining room. From what I see on the map, then it must be around this spot. Then what does that feather mean? Ow. Nothing here. Nothing here. Okay, I will have to be worried by now because the match is almost gone. And I'm sure that I'm out. A pot of yellow liquid was found inside the furnace. But I also found nothing to hold it to. This is troublesome. No, nothing on the wall either. There's nothing. Ah! It was too high to reach. Nothing yet either. A gold give you a thick layer of paint on it. Oh, come on, I can guess about it, but I hope it's not what I think. Cause that will be embarrassing. Let's see the living room. About on the corner. The right down corner. Still nothing. Oh, I don't understand what that feather mean. Anyway, I got the key. So I will have to try to open one of the doors around here before the match run out. Okay. This key is too big and thick. Thick layer of paint. So I need to wash away the paint. I get it now. Yes. Now it's no longer big and thick. The water was dyed red. It was gold key. So how on earth it become? Okay. I get it now, but I'm out of mess. Oh, I'm not out of mess yet. Still safe. Okay, so I come back to my base to save the game before entering that door that I just opened. So I will end this episode here. Thank you everyone so much for watching, and if you like the video, smash the like button down there and subscribe for more. White Mouse out.